Good morning, November 18th. Thank God it's Friday.